He's the only sled dog I know that doesn't like cold weather. He likes to run all summer when it's hot, and then lay in front of the heater inside in the winter on his back.
This is about a